Hi, I'm Kerry Grinkmeyer. I'm the host of Best of U.S. Investors, Best of Us Investors. And I set out to help people achieve three things. One is to make good financial decisions. Two is to keep more of what you make, and that's by understanding our tax code. And third is to accumulate family wealth. I just got off the phone with Justin. Justin is the individual who invited me to the Keller Williams speech to talk to the group about accumulating wealth. And I had set the goal of an accumulation of $24 million in your lifetime that you can pass on to your heirs. And Justin's only 32 years old, so I assured him it was possible. And it's all possible, again, if you understand the world you live in, if you understand how the world is changing, if you understand what's happening around you, and you put yourself in a position to benefit from it. We have a privilege here in the United States and really everywhere in the world to take ownership of some of the best companies in the world. And I've challenged you in the title and the thumbnail of this is how do you buy Amazon for pennies on the dollar? Actually, how are you going to buy Amazon? And that's what I want to tell you today for an 83% discount. So how do you do that? Well, you do it by taking advantage of the growth of companies that are going to continue to grow. And in this case, you take advantage of a company that is going to grow right along with it. In other words, that is going to suck them right along with Amazon's unprecedented growth that's going to happen over the number of years. Now, you got to buy into that Amazon is going to continue to grow. So let's look at some of the numbers. In 2019, Amazon had revenues of $280.5 billion. They had income or profits of $11.59 billion. Okay, but what you need to know is 71% of those profits came from Amazon Web Services, not from their distribution centers, not from mailing you your computer ink or your clothes or your shoes or whatever. No, from Amazon Web Services. And I did a video on Friday and I explained to you what Amazon Web Services was. It's the computer servers that they have built. First of all, they built them for the purpose of handling the distribution and the rush of orders that happens from November the 1st through January the 31st. And then they had all this computer space that they needed to put to work, and that became Amazon Web Services. And they built it up and made it state-of-the-art computers. And to handle their needs, but also in the other, what would that be, 10 months of the year, to make it available to other people who needed cloud computer services. Well, they teamed up with a company by the name of NVIDIA about 10 years ago. And NVIDIA is the company that powers the artificial intelligence and the machine learning that takes on that takes place within these computer services. So they take the data that Amazon accumulates and they learn from it so that they knew what to put in front of me in ads so they could sell me what I wanted to buy before I knew I wanted to buy it. So they took that knowledge and the help of NVIDIA and they basically made it available to anybody and everybody else. So if you will go to Amazon's web services, and what you need to do is type in Google, Amazon NVIDIA web services, and you're going to see words some you don't understand, but it starts out talking about powerful, cost-effective, flexible GPU-based solutions. And then they start saying things I don't really understand. To the Edge, Green Grass, NVIDIA Jetson Neo modules, machine learning, I understand that, virtual workstations, high performance computing, Internet of Things servers, NVIDIA GPU, first fast machine learning training, cost-effective machine learning interface. What all that means to me is through Amazon and NVIDIA, you are able to buy the services of the most powerful computers in the world on an as-need basis. Now, Amazon has put this massive thing together. They have built it with NVIDIA, and NVIDIA sells for an 83% discount on what Amazon sells for. Amazon sells for $3,110. NVIDIA sells for a cheap 18% of that of $538. Now, the other thing you need to know, if you don't know, is NVIDIA's into the gaming business. And this is probably why, in if you think about computers and gaming, it's the fastest thing that probably happens on the computer. You see these kids sit there and they're pushing buttons, and then there's another guy pushing buttons right next to him, and they're playing a very fast action game. So they've got to have routers and switches, I guess, that just move so fast. And then what they have done is they have learned from your past actions, and that's machine learning. So these chips, these switches, these whatevers, learn from what you just did. And that's what they're doing with machine learning. And that's what Amazon is growing on. That's 71% of Amazon's profits. So, to my way of thinking, this is one of the fastest things that's happening in computing. This is going to be pushed faster as our medical industry gears up to take to react to the coronavirus. Our medical industry is going to change crazy, and it's going to take the data from my smart bathroom, feed it into the cloud, compare it with millions of other people's data, and send it back to me immediately. You need fast, super fast computing equipment to do that. Amazon and NVIDIA are going to provide it. You're going to need this when your car and my car come in contact with neither of us steering it, driving down the highway with 5G and pushing that data into the cloud and coming back and making sure we don't run into each other. And as I try to shift lanes and you try to shift lanes, we don't crash into each other. This is going to have to happen at lightning speed. I'm faster than lightning speed. And you got to recognize who's going to do it. It's going to be Amazon Web Services. As the field gets crowded and more crowded and more crowded, who's going to make the chips to make that possible? NVIDIA. And NVIDIA sells for 18% of the price of Amazon. So if you don't have $3,110 to buy a share of Amazon, ask your grandparents for $538 for Christmas this year. And in fact, my grandson asked for an Xbox, and that's about exactly what an Xbox costs. So that's smart investing. That's investing in a company that is tied to the most advanced technology company in the world, and they're going to go right with them. So I'm buying NVIDIA. NVIDIA is going to go into my do not touch. This is for the grandchildren, right alongside Apple and Google and Amazon and Tesla and what's the other electric car that I just bought, a company in China. Understand, in the 1960s, if you would have told my father that Japanese cars were coming to the United States, or even Sony players, he would have said, that ain't going to happen in my lifetime. Well, Chinese cars are coming. Faster computing. You aren't going to believe what's going to happen in the next 10 years. You're going to look back and say, my God, did you see what just happened? That's what's going to happen. And you need to be a part of it. Amazon, NVIDIA. Buy them today. If this is the kind of video you want, where people give you insights as to what's going to happen in the future and how you can profit on it and how you can get your $24 million that the government says that you can give to your heirs free of charge, not free of charge, without estate taxes, then you need to hit the like button. Come on, what's holding you up? You need to subscribe. You need to help me push this out so more people learn how to make good investment decisions, keep more of what they make, and accumulate their $24 million of net worth that they can pass on to their heirs. You owe it to them.